Microwaves had gotten very popular, but like everybody noticed, they were getting bigger and bigger and taking up more and more counter space. And we tried to come up with different configurations to get them off of the countertop. And we tried several, replacing a surface unit on the range with a small microwave, which would have been very small, replacing part of the oven with a microwave, which would have limited your oven space. And finally, we decided to try it above the oven on an Americana range, which was a high-low range, and take the upper oven, which is a conventional oven, and replace it with a microwave oven. So that got it off the countertop altogether. At that time, I was doing different mock-ups, and they were made out of foam core, which was very light, and I had it stuck to a pegboard wall, and I had a range down below, and the center part between the upper and lower oven was called the belly band. And I was just finishing pinning this thing to the wall, and Marty Pitstick, who's another range designer, walked by and he said, "Well, that looks pretty good without the belly band." And then we start talking at, why do you need to make people buy the whole Americana range just to get the microwave? And all of a sudden we thought, all we need is the Spacemaker up above. When I designed the thing, I took a lasagna dish and made it a little wider than that. I took a big dinner plate and made it deeper than that, and a pretty good sized casserole dish with a glass lid and made it taller than that. You're not gonna try and cook a turkey in a microwave. Marketing was afraid of it at first because the oven wasn't very big, but we could get everything you needed to do in the oven. But more than that, the feature that it really had was it freed up your space on the countertop. I had almost forgotten that the thing had sat in a room for a couple of years before it went into production. When our vice president, Dick Donegan, saw it, he didn't even want to survey it. He just wanted to get it in production now. There was such an urgent rush to get it into production when we finally got it approved. I think this was the only product I designed that went from initial mock-ups to production with no changes. That's every designer's dream, is to have something go out and I'll be darned. That's exactly the way I designed it.